1892 in New Zealand, Wikipedia article audio. The following lists events that happened during 1892 in New Zealand. The 11th New Zealand Parliament continues with the Liberal Party in power. Leader of the opposition, William Rolleston. The first firm in the country to manufacture tables begins in Wellington. The sport has been played in the country for the previous decade. National champion, F.V. Cederberg of Dunedin. National champions. There are now 34 rowing clubs in New Zealand. Provincial club rugby champions include. Provincial champions. National champions. National championships. Media related to 1892 in New Zealand at Wikimedia Commons.